Yo, what's up, guys? We're back again with some Kingdom Hearts, and yeah, it's what we end up doing this time. Is there anyone out there? Don't wander off. Okay. Then where do I go? The key that could be supposedly unlock almost anything. You're bound to run across treasure chests and other locks. Try it out. We'll find you. You'd best prepare yourself. Prepare myself to fight for your life. Are you ready? Sure, why not? Let's go. She should be there by now with the other visitors.
Yuffie, go!
Yuffie!
Sora, let's go!
Don't bother with the small fry. Find a leader. Okay.
Come on!
I know what he said, but no. I can resist. I got too cocky, I thought I could actually make it, but I guess I couldn't.
They'll come at you out of nowhere.
Oh wow.
Who are you?
All the way from back there, okay.
And they'll keep on coming at you, as long as you continue to wield the Keyblade. But why? Why would it choose a kid like you?
Hey, what's that supposed to mean?
Never mind. Now, let's see that Keyblade.
What? There's no way you're getting this!
Alright. Then have it your way.
Come on!
Just look at him on a box. Oh, gosh. Great.
Hey, you found it. Nice going, Leon.
Still, it looks like things are worse than we thought. A lot worse.
Gotta remember to save. I guess I didn't really save, and so I'm in this position again. So yeah, right now all this is just recap. Malevolence.
Gorsh, there's nobody here. Sure is spooky.
Actually, I'm not scared.
Excuse me. Did the king send you? Come on, lazy bum. Wake up. You okay?
I guess.
Those creatures that attacked you are after the Keyblade. But it's your heart they really want, because you wield the Keyblade.
I'm so glad that you're okay, Kairi.
Kairi? Who are you talking about?
I'm the great Ninja Yuffie. I think you might have overdone it, Squall.
That's Leon.
The Keyblade.
Yeah, we had to get it away from you to shake off those creatures. It turns out, that's how they were tracking you.
It was the only way to conceal your heart from them. But it won't work for long. Still, hard to believe that you, of all people, are the chosen one.
Oh!
Well, I suppose beggars can't be choosers.
Why don't you start making sense? What's going on here?
That lip work.
Okay. You know there are many other worlds out there besides your castle in this town, right?
Yeah.
But they're supposed to be a secret.
They've been secret because they've never been connected. Until now. When the Heartless came, everything changed.
The Heartless?
The ones who attacked you, you remember?
Those without hearts.
The darkness in people's hearts, that's what attracts them.
And there is darkness within every heart.
Hey, have you heard of someone named Ansem?
How do I skip?
Ansem?
There you go, yeah. Sorry, it's that last episode. I have all that cutscene. I just didn't quite save right, so but that's where. Okay, there, I got it. Jump on the freaking table. Okay, well, gotta talk to you first, I guess. Yes. Scene, we just did that scene. Okay, where is the leader though? Over here.
Yep. Oh. Gorsh, are these the Heartless guys?
Let's go get them to see.
So much for getting them.
The key.
Teamwork. Nice. Not nice. Actually one of the easiest ones, right?
So, you were looking for me?
They too have been seeking the wielder of the Keyblade.
Hey, why don't you come with us? We can go to other worlds on our vessel.
I wonder if I could find Riku and Kairi.
Of course!
Are you sure?
Who knows? But we need him to come with us to help us find the kid.
Sora, go with them. Especially if you want to find your friends.
Yeah, I guess.
But you can't come along looking like that. Understand?
Ooh.
No fighting, no short friends, okay?
Yeah, you gotta look funny. Like us. Yep. Whoa.
Yes, but ones on happy faces.
Happy?
Well, damn.
That's one funny face.
Okay, why not? I'll go with you guys.
Name's Goofy.
I'm Sora.
All for one, one for all.
I just became a musketeer. Great.
That little squirt took down that heartless. Who'd have thought it?
Such is the power of the Keyblade.
The child's strength is not his own.
Why don't we turn him into a heartless? That'll settle things quick enough.
And the brat's friends are the king's lackeys. Slug on the eyes, they're all bilge rats by the look of them.
You're no prize yourself.
Shut up!
Enough! The Keyblade has chosen him. Will it be he who conquers the darkness? Or will the darkness swallow him? Either way, he could be quite useful.
I could. Make sure you're prepared for the journey ahead of you. We don't know how far the Heartless have spread. Check out the shops here, we've got some pretty neat stuff. This is from all of us. Oh wow, thank you. Expand it as you see fit. Good luck. Hope you find your friends. look out for each other. Keep your spirits up. That Gumi ship is outside that gate. Gumi, or is he coming? You can teleport to the Gumi ship from save points. Open the save menu and select Gumi ship. Not all save points let you board the Gumi ship, okay. The what? That's our ship. Wait till you see it. Hold on. Sora, this is for you. Attain the power of fire. Yay, finally magic. Casting spells consume MP using Aether, and striking enemies replenishes MP. Now you can use magic too. Goofy, give him the other thing. What? You know. Oh yeah. Dodgeball. Activate abilities by equipping them. Some abilities are used by pressing square, others automatically. Equip them in the abilities menu. Activating them requires AP. Abilities allow you to do all sorts of things. Guess we should look for M along the way, huh? Okay, is that it? Let's get going. Not till we're ready. Well, I see big adventures coming their way. Looks like it's up to me to keep track of it all in my journal. Hey, look at this mark. I wonder what that is. This is a Trinity mark. They appear in many places. Only blue ones react in the beginning. Sora, Donald, Goofy can perform various Trinity moves beside these marks. So I have to equip magic stuff, right? Fire triangle, yeah, okay. Then abilities. Equip. Wait, so I don't have... Does that mean they're equipped? Okay, no, I want this. Wait, what's down? Yeah, I say this, that one, okay. No, wait, what are you doing? This one, and... Protect chain. Or Sally Max, let's go with that one. Alright, let's... There's a green one here. What does that do? Nothing? Okay. Let's save. Because knowing me, I would die or something. Position. Select your next destination with the cursor. Observe the battle level when selecting destinations. More mean, stronger, heartless in that world. What does normal drive mean? We travel to different worlds and go to ship. Heartless ships often give us a hard time. Always be on the lookout during the flight. Your journey will be documented until you reach destination. Seek out the missions each world has to offer. Control gummy ship with the left thumbstick. Tilt it. Actually sent. The blue gauge shows the power level. Firing lasers, among other things, consumes power. The green gauge shows the strength of the armor. If it reaches zero, it's back to different party points. This is so weird. I'm not used to controls on this ship, so it's gonna keep on happening. I won't lie. Up, 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 up. stupid to just say something like that. Oh yeah, okay. Does, but okay. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Oh. How do I shrink?
How did he get so small?
No, you're simply too big.
That talks.
Must you be so loud? You woke me up.
Sorry, buddy.
Good morning. Good night. I need a bit more sleep.
Wait, what do we have to do to grow small?
Why don't you try the bottle over there?
Okie doke. Alright then. Oh, great. Appreciate you didn't shoot me. You can
come on!
Okay, I'm not really good with that as a Wonderland, so let's see what we end up doing here. Hook it with my Keyblade, or not, okay. Shoot it with magic?
See ya!
No? Oh, worth a try.
Come on! Come on!
How do I wake him? Ow. something that makes me girl, right? Oh, great, you disappeared. Anytime soon, is it?
Ha! Fire! See ya!
Yeah, I don't know what to do. No, came over there. Stop that, Sora. Hearing like a timer click, but I don't see any freaking timer. Big again, see what I can move around, if I can move around anything. What? I can do that? Anything else I can do? go. I wish I had known that. Run.
Court is now in session!
I'm on trial? But why?
Her Majesty, the Queen of Hearts, presiding.
This girl is the culprit. There's no doubt about it. And the reason is... because I say so, that's why!
That is so unfair!
Well, have you anything to say in your defense?
Of course! I've done absolutely nothing wrong. You may be queen, but I'm afraid that doesn't give you the right to be so mean.
Silence! You dare defy me?
Hey guys, we should help her out.
We're outsiders, so wouldn't that be muddling?
Where do you say I go?
Oh, yeah. And that's against the rules.
The court finds the defendant guilty as charged for the crimes of assault and attempted theft of my heart. Off with her head!
No, no! Oh, please!
Hold it right there!
Who are you? How dare you interfere with my court?
Excuse me, but we know who the real culprit is.
Uh-huh, it's the Heartless.
Anyway, she's not the one you're looking for.
That's nonsense. Have you any proof?
Bring me evidence of Alice's innocence. Phil, and it's off with your... okay. Gather as much or little evidence as you please. Report back here once you've ready. Where is the saving point? There it is. Okay, so I'm gonna end the video here. If you guys liked the video, if you guys did, don't forget to leave a thumbs up, and see you guys all next time. Laters.